Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we will be creating this Christmas New Year makeup look with a red hot lipstick and creating a glittery eyes. So first of all, before starting, let me tell you guys, I would be making sure that I'm using maximum of the Maybelline products. So let's just get started and follow me step by step. So my skincare routine, I have already done that, so I'm gonna be starting quickly with a primer. So I'm using a Maybelline primer, and then I'm going to be using a Super Stay foundation from Maybelline, and then using a beauty blender which is from Sephora. I would be blending it. Next step would be using a concealer, that is the Ultramine concealer. It is a very lightweight concealer and it is perfect for the beginners. If you are not sure about what to wear, which concealer to go for, you should definitely check out this concealer. It's a very lightweight and easy to go. So using a beauty blender, I would be blending the concealer. Would be taking a Fit Me Loose powder from Maybelline. It is one of my favorite product, and slowly using a damp beauty blender, I would be applying the loose powder. My eyebrows, I'm gonna be using a Benefit Cosmetic Precisely pencil. Moving forward to City Bronzer from Maybelline. It's a perfect thing for your eyes as well if you don't want to go with a very dark makeup. So you should definitely check this out, and you can use it as a transition shade also. So I'm using a fluffy blush to apply this bronzer as a transition shade on my eyelids. Using a color tattoo, it's kind of a bronzer shade eyeshadow, and it's like a melted eyeshadow, so I would be applying it directly on my eyes. So it's a perfect shade for the festival season. So using a brush, I would be applying it directly on my lids. Using a Maybelline Eye Studio Gel Eyeliner. It's a very perfect thick eyeliner. You can also use it as your casual eyeliner. So now using a big fluffy brush, I would be removing all the extra powder which I use for baking. So I would be removing that, and then using a damp beauty blender, I would be just pressing the leftover powder on my face. Again, taking a city bronzer from Maybelline and applying it on the areas. For the lashes, I'm using a Black Label lashes which is in Flutter, and for the blush, I'm using Milani blush. It's a baked blush, my all-time favorite. Curling my lashes using a eyelash curler, and then I would be applying my eyelashes. A Lash Sensational Mascara from Maybelline. I'm applying it over my lashes, and then I would be applying the eyelashes, which is from Black Label. using a Master Chrome highlighter from Maybelline, which is a perfect highlighter, and it has been my all-time favorite highlighter. Applying a little bit highlighter on the inner corners of my eye so that it can give me that little glitter, little glossy look on my eyes. And now for my lips, I'm using a Ruby Woo lipstick from MAC, which is a red hot lipstick. And after that is done, I'm gonna be using a Makeup Fixer setting spray from Maybelline, and that's done. That is my final look. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I'll see you next time with a new video. See you, bye bye.